Dallas Chirico Fettes. Was born in Monterey in a prominent local Italian family. Her father, Sal Chirico, was a pioneer in the restaurant industry. Mary Alice graduated from the Santa Catalina School and earned a BA and a master's in teaching history from Santa Clara University. After graduation, she was a charter flight attendant with Trans International Airlines traveling around the world. And with her sister, Gloria Brown, she managed Cerrito's Neptune Table Restaurant on Monterey's Old Fisherman's Wharf. She's married to Mick Fettes, a UC Berkeley graduate. She became president of the Monterey Hotel and Restaurant Association, which was the precursor to the Monterey County Hospitality Association. She served as a Pink Lady at Chomp. She served on the Small Business Committee of Monterey Peninsula Chamber of Commerce and president of Monterey's Old Fisherman's Wharf Association, and currently serves on its board and has helped to bring more world recognition to work. I could go on for about 15 minutes, but why don't we just turn it over to her?